window open. Battery in 12 volts. 8 degrees air. Clutch in. It's climbing up. After like 30 seconds, it's not really going down. It'll go down with time. I'm wondering if I've got a vacuum leak or something. Could be like idle control valve, PCV.